This is the world's first versatile magnetic VND filters. It's 7 features in one set, and they are magnetic. The filters came in this carton box. I show you quickly what it's all about. I used them already. Freewell sent me to make a review to show you what is in the box. Here are some cards, video tutorials. I hope these cards not bother my sound. Video tutorials, lifetime warranty, filter guide, and here is a filter lens cloth. Nice design it. Okay, to show you what is so special about this set, because it's special. Here, so look, the box is a hard case, very nice build, and here inside are the filters. The first is a ring base what can be mounted on the lens, and here inside is a glass what can be removed. The glass is VND base, are two of them, VND base and Mist X VND base. The next is two VND filters, 2-5 stop and 6-9 stop. And this is the lens cap or protection for the filters. Nice design, the same magnetic. This came over. Show you how it works now. Take a lens, take the ring base, you screw, simple like this, and you take one VND base. The VND base have a Freewell logo and the base ring have a Freewell logo. They have to be aligned together, and the magnets will be attached. To use the VND 2-5 stop, you simply have to align them together, but on the VND is 1A. The same on the ring base is a capital letter A. You align them together and they will, this is the right position to use, because they are magnetic but they have hard stop. And now you have 2-5 stop VND filter. To use the 6-9 stop, the same process. You align the A with the A from the base ring together, and you have now 6-9 stop VND filter. The next, remove the VND base and you attach Mist X VND base. This will be give you a glow in the highlights, a nice foggy image, cinematic image. Will be look very nice. I love this. I use it in my entire shooting of the Serendipity movie. And the same, you take the 2-5 stop and mount it together like this. You have to look to be A to A. And this is all. If you turn around the VND 2-5 stop and 6 to 9 stop. The 2 to 5 stop, if you turn around, you will see CPL. And the 6 to 9 stop, if you turn around, you will see ND32 CPL. They are also CPL. To use the CPL features on this system, you have to remove the VND base and you just put the CPL filter facing to you. And now you can rotate 360 and you will have the CPL option. The same for the ND32 CPL. You just stick here and you have now ND32 CPL. It's very, very cool. I tested already. The CPL will be help you to remove the glossy surface of the metal, of the water, the shiny water, the glass and so on. This is the lens cap. Come over and they are very, very strong built, magnetic. They will never falling or something. So the pricing for the first lot of 1000 sets, the price will be for $300. The second lot of 2000 sets, the price will be for $350, and then the normally price will be for $400. But you have to know that if you buy all these ND filters separately, with these features separately, will be cost like $700-$800. So for $400 to have this set, I think is a good deal. And each filter of this system is 18 layers multi-coated with waterproof, dustproof, oilproof and scratch resistant. The products will be coming in the 58 millimeters, 62 millimeters, 67 millimeters, 72, 77, 82 and 95 millimeters. But if you have a size and what not fit your lens, you can do like this. My system is 77 millimeters filter thread, but I have here Tamron 35 1.4, what is 72. And to fit this 77 to 72, I have to use one step-up ring. You can buy them from the Freewell or the same on eBay, is full of this and they are very cheap. The step-up ring is 72 to 77 millimeters. It's one adapter, but grow the size. You screw this here, take the base ring, screw the same here, and you can regularly use them together like normal. So I used them for in the last 3 weeks and I really love these filters. I think they are even better than my drop-in variable ND filter from Canon. This set will be cost $400 and this Canon variable ND filter, what came with this adapter, what goes in adapter, costed me 550 euro. And it's just one ND filter from ND2 to ND9. And this is 7 features in one set for 400 euro. I not have nothing to complain about them because I find it nothing to complain. What I really love, I saw in the highlights in the sun, these filters, they not make ugly lens flare. They not make lens flare at all, almost. Very, very less. If you use the Mix X VND base, will be giving you the highlights, so very nice, glowish highlights. If you film the sun, in the sun, it will be give you a very nice glowish highlights, very, look expensive, look very nice. The lens flare of this system are very less or non-existent. So this is all about what I wanted to say. You will find a link in the description from where you can buy this. And if you have question, you can ask me in the comments. Yeah. Have a great day and see you in the next videos. Bye.